Rate of change of momentum. So whenever the term we see rate, it basically refers with respect to time. So the change in momentum with respect to time is basically refers rate of change of momentum. Let us see an example. If there was a car of mass m and moving with a velocity v, and when the person is driving on the driving the car on the road, he has seen a person who is crossing the road. So when the person is crossing the road far distance from the car and the driver has observed that a person is crossing the road, then he started applying the brakes. Therefore, the car undergoes retardation. The moment when car undergoes retardation, he will start, the velocity of the car will slowly decreases, and finally the car will be stopped before he reached to a point B. In this case, the velocity of the car has reduced gradually. Therefore, the momentum of the car also reduced gradually, since mass is constant, but here velocity is the variable parameter. So to reduce the momentum from mv to zero, because velocity here is v dash is zero, that means final momentum of the car is zero, but initial momentum of the car is mv. But to reduce its velocity from v to zero, the car has taken some time t. Let us take another example. The same car of mass m moving with the velocity v, and there is a person who is crossing the road at point B. In this case, when the driver has seen the person is crossing the road, he suddenly applies the brake. Therefore, he wanted to bring down the velocity of the car to be zero within very short span of time. Therefore, V dash should be zero here. Here the time will be very less. That means the momentum of the car has come down to zero within a short span of time. That means the change in momentum with respect to time in the second case is very high compared to the first case. So that means how quickly the momentum of the body comes down is nothing but rate of change of momentum. So if the time taken by the object to reduce its mass, to reduce its momentum, or to increase its momentum as well, we can talk in a both the ways. To increase its momentum or to reduce its momentum is nothing but the rate of change of momentum.